Hey everyone, Achika here, and it's Wednesday, so that means it's time for another DCUO base showcase here on the channel, and today I got another very special one lined up for you guys. So it's been a minute since we checked in with Cameo. Cameo has had a couple bases here on the channel, Genesis, as well as Mean Streak 1 is their other character's name with OPM. I will link one of them up above so you guys can go check it out. But today we're gonna go check out a base on their character called Umad Khan. It's called the Axis. I'm super stoked to check it out. So without further ado, let's check out Umad Khan's The Axis. All right. So I think Cameo is usually pretty high up on my teleporter, actually. Oh, yep, there we go. All right. And thank you so much to Cameo for being so patient as well. I know you've been waiting a while to have your bases showcased, so... Ooh, I hear a tech theme, perhaps? I think? Oh, Brainiac! Ooh, okay! Ooh, look at this Colin base! Oh, I love the floor pads! This is awesome! Ooh, this is so fun! How lovely. So we have a deliciously teched out base here. Got some hubs, of course, with all the anniversary furniture. Oh, it looks like we have a turret as well. I wonder what the new Ilnon. Now that I can have all the emotes. What does this turret look like when you can like use the sitting emote? Woo! That's awesome. But we'll save the large room for the end. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so I see Zamorin here. And then I see Themyscira. So it's called the Axis. I wonder if this is like a nexus. Like a neural network of information. So there's stuff from all kinds of different episodes. Ooh, oh, that's very cool. Oh, the skulls with some kind of like nanophagy virus on them. Oh, that's awesome. Very cool. All right, let's head this way. Ooh, we have a portal here. Very, very nice. I guess I'm just gonna follow the wires. Whoa! Oh, we have some cryostasis tubes, too? Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, I could actually make it through there. Oh, this is like a labyrinth. A labyrinth of cybernetic alien tech. Ooh. Man, honestly, the Cullen stuff is, like, so good. Like, I love it. It's some of the... Well, of course, as you can see my color scheme, I love very bright golden yellows with... burnish, warm, neutral tones. So, you know, I'm a little biased, given my color preferences, but I just think it's so pretty. It's just so vivid, and also just like I said, that burnish, chromey, like, but also in a very, like, warm, like, marooned hue. So, oh, I love it. So we have some more techie stuff here, as well as some more postcards. So again, I think that's what it means by the Nexus. It's like an information hub, maybe? Ooh, or the Axis? So... Ooh, it looks like we have a cryo room up above. Ooh, this is awesome! Oh yeah, with all the sunstone portals leaking through! Oh, this is very awesome. And you can see down below through the icicles. How nice. Oh, and here. You know what? I bet this is the access point. The tuning fork. Look at it. It's like it's got orbitals around it. That's awesome. How cool. Oh, the snow globe around the bank is adorable. I love that. It's like, oh man, it's freezing over here. We gotta make sure we you know, watch out for corrosion on the locks on the bank. Oh, this is great. Ooh, I think I could just walk through here. Yeah. So again, we have some more postcards. Look at this entryway. Ah, so cool. All right, let's go through this way then. Oh yeah, now we have the flashes area with the cosmic treadmill and all the flash museum artifacts. This is great. I'm sure this is for you, Mad. It is conference table here. As well as this panel to control all the different multiverse portals throughout this base. If they can control it. Ooh, this is pretty great. We have like an indoctrination site. Oh, maybe they're harvesting people. Yeah, this is a fun base. For sure. All right, let's go check out the large room up top and see what's going on in there, shall we? Ooh, back area, that looks pretty cool with the geopulsar. I really need to use some of those in one of my bases. That's a really cool piece of tech, and I don't use it enough. Also, like, it's got like that weird, like, Ridley Scott vibe, like alien vibe, you know, to it. What's that artist's name that Aliens based off of Geiger? Is that it? Know. Ooh, so again, we have some more posters and some artifacts from across the multiverse. And in here, we have the time spear, but of course, dude, that is very cool. Oh, all the wires like bleeding into all the postcards. Oh, that's amazing. It's like it's trying to shut down all the different multiverse portals, or maybe just integrate with them, absorb them. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh, look at all the different outfits too. This is great. Ooh, that's like a souped up Green Goblin almost or something. These are awesome. Look at all the different monitoring hubs. Oh yeah, the throne to go with the time sphere. Okay, so yeah, I don't think UMAD's his chair is downstairs. I'm pretty sure it's right here. Where he can monitor the entirety of his access to the multiverse and his assimilation of it. Oh, this is fantastic. Look at all this. It's really cool to see a base that's just made of like some of the free like all the anniversary stuff and the postcard packs. Like this is a really great idea. Like, a lot of people are scared to decorate on their alts because they don't want to start recollecting furniture over because, you know, they have so many on their main, but, like, you can just collect some of the, like, more spur, you know, like, the items in the game that are plentiful, and you can do some really cool stuff with it, and this base definitely shows that. Like, you can do some really creative, awesome amalgamations with it. So, again, like, I would encourage everybody to, if you have a character and they don't have a decorated base, like, just try some stuff out. Like, even if they don't have any furniture collected, just start with the basics. Like, these poster packs, the extra life stuff, all the Cullen stuff you get from the anniversary. You can do some great things with it, and UMAD has definitely shown that, 'cause this is awesome. Like, this is a great base. I'm enjoying it a lot. And I think with that is the end of our tour. And you know what? I think I'm gonna try this emote out on this chair too. Awesome. I'm sure you, Mad, wouldn't mind if I took a seat on the throne for a little bit. So that was The Axis by UMadCon. Thank you so much, UMad or Cameo, for letting me tour around your base. This is incredible. I really, this is just a fun base. Like, cool stuff. I get the concept too. I love the name. Like, it's really great. Really well done. And thank you guys so much for watching. Again, for announcements, just based off, Dawn of the Dead creator, is still going on, so get your Halloween theme bases in. Time is running short. I think we have, 2 or 3 weeks left on that, so, yeah, be on the lookout, well, yeah, I mean, there's still plenty of time. If you haven't started, get a base together. I mean, you can throw something together real quick. If you want. But yeah, information on that is down below, as is information for Extra Life. I'm going to try and make a push for Extra Life. I think Games Day is coming up on the 3rd, I do believe, November 3rd. So, maybe I'll do some live streams to try and encourage, stuff there. So if you guys want to donate to a good cause, the link's down below, and I have all kinds of nice incentives to, incentivize those donations. So, check that out. Yeah, and I think that's about it. So again, thank you so much to you, Mad, for letting me tour around this base, and for your patience too. I know you've been waiting a while for this one. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you in the next one. Take care, everybody.